Our contract with this backwater place is just about to come to an end. And, well, thank God. I don't mind a tropical vacation every once in a while, but it's not very glamorous, considering we're here to work. Anyway, one last thing before the defense minister releases our contract, and we move on to bigger and better. Hitman team, you haven't gotten all that much airtime this deployment, so you're taking point with this operation.
We have confirmed the location of the Burlock Privateer headquarters off the coast on the southwestern edge of the Jesta Island chain. They're a mercenary group like us who unfortunately have turned to outright piracy. According to surveillance data, we have determined that they are the culprit of the recent high-profile hijacking of the Federation-registered cargo ship Mei Lynx. The Mei Lynx is supposedly carrying volatile cargo belonging to the Federation's Department of Global Energy and Sustainability Office. Nothing specific from the Federation contact about the cargo, however, our orders are to retrieve it if possible, or to neutralize it if we can't. Attempts to negotiate for it have turned up with nothing, so we're going in. Hitman team, you are to approach the island from the south along with support and establish control over the area. Your objective is to eliminate any surrounding anti-air and resistance on the island. After that, secure an LZ for our operator group Ronin to ascertain the cargo. Once Ronin lands, maintain air superiority until the next stage of the operation is determined. Be aware that the Burlocks have other Merc pilots on tap, so enemy reinforcements could be a factor.
Normally, we'd stay out of contact with any Federation-adjacent taskings. But this is the last thing we need to do for our current contract, so I'll let it slide. Two birds with one stone. Easy enough, right? Now get to work. Dismissed.
Thank you. Just about, Diplomat. Hitman 1, take your flight on this vector till you start to see targets on the IFF. You are free to engage.
Lead the way, Mark!
Che gioco di merda, madonna, e non perché sono morto, in realtà da un po' che lo volevo dire. Ma è fatto tutto a schifo proprio.
This is the ever lovely Airborne Warning and Control Systems Aircraft Galaxy. Hitman team, get on the clock.
Hitman 3, Comic punching in.
Hitman 2, copy you clear, Galaxy. You gotta let us loose.
Just about, Diplomat. Hitman 1, take your flight on this vector till you start to see targets on the IFF. You are free to engage.
Lead the way, Monarch!
Hey, Monarch! How about we botch this mission? I wouldn't mind staying a few more days out here.
I have you on record saying that, Prez.
Don't be a snitch again.
and miss a shot.
Rolling. We have attackers inbound.
Who the hell did we piss off?
This is Rotor
Sound good, Monarch?
Hold that thought. We've got inbound from due north. Same bearing as before. Fighters approaching the flight to your direct south. Flash ident or we will flag it as hostiles.
Easy, easy. Flashing IFF. Just the help, meant by the looks of it. Went to the Burlock Posse. You hired by those mercs in the fort, bud? Past tense now, I guess. We got no beef with you. It's your business, I'm sure you guys understand. Put me on, Galaxy.
This is Assassin One, call sign Kaiser. I'm the leader of the Sicario Mercenary Corps. We do understand your situation. Sorry about losing your revenue stream, gentlemen. But you know how this business goes.
Don't sweat it. We're about to break off and go west anyway. Towards Cascadia.
Cascadia?
Yeah, haven't you heard? Civil war against the Federation. Some rogue Cascadian ambassador has been island-hopping, dropping off contracts and information all day. Yeah. Rebels need mercs, and I need a job. Master Goose One, out.
You see, that's a team name that sounds fun to have. Right, boss? Boss?
Civil war in Cascadia? Interesting.
But, well, let's just say there's a demand for people of our pedigree. The Federation's been eyeing a takeover of Cascadia's resources for years, as far as I remember. And it seems the Cascadians weren't going to take it lying down, based on what info has been leaked out. For those of you who don't know, Cascadia's a nation along North America's western seaboard, one of the largest on Earth, and one of the most prosperous due to its abundant natural resources and geothermal energy deposits. I've never been, but I hear it's beautiful. A country with limitless energy at its fingertips. I know some of us who were born out here in the periphery can't even imagine it, but I'm sure this hits close.
Thank you.
tagged and marked. Hitman team, this one's all yours.
An airship doing intercepts? What the hell is the Federation so afraid of?
Logical deduction says it's us. Now back off, we're taking this thing down.
Thank you.